two, three, four. When I was a young man, my daddy said to me, "Well, son, I wanna know what it is you wanna be." I said, "I'll never wear a tie, but I like the color green. I think I'm gonna wanna fly the fucking F-16. Oh, well, I heard my mama screaming, 'cause I yelled it right out loud. So daddy had to wash my mouth. I knew that he was proud. He gave me a shot. That was something in between a Lysol and alcohol, a touch of gasoline. Box one,
box one,
when you got nothing left. Box two,
box two,
it's that heater in your chest. Box three,
box three,
the only friend you'll ever need. That cocksucker motherfucker, Jeremiah Weed." Then you drink it all for show. And if you drive the Hog, then you gotta drink it slow. And if you drive the Viper, then you gotta drink it fast. 'Cause this ain't a time to loiter, and we ain't got the gas. Now if you drive the Stink Bug, then drink it on your own. And if you drive the Mudhen, then you can't drink it alone. And if you're stuck in UAVs, then my advice to you is to drink the fucking bottle, man. There's nothing left to do. Box one,
box one,
when you got nothing left. Box two,
box two,
it's that heater in your chest. Box three,
box three,
the only friend you'll ever need. That cocksucker motherfucker, Jeremiah Weed. Greatest fighter pilot that ever I did see came in one day and took his place at the pisser next to me. I knew he was a killer, I could smell it when he peed. That fucker drank his coffee with a big old shot of weed. Now everyone is curious, they all wanna know, well, does it make you smarter? Will it make your penis grow? It won't bring you women, and it won't bring you luck. So why do we drink it?
'Cause it tastes like fuck.
Box one,
box one,
when you got nothing left. Box two,
box two,
it's that heater in your chest. Box three,
box three,
the only friend you'll ever need. That cocksucker motherfucker, Jeremiah Weed.